The latest on the Kerala nun rape case, Sister Lucy, who protested against rape accused former Bishop Franco Mullakkal, has been asked to vacate the convent by Franciscan Clarist congregation. Sister Lucy's appeal to the Vatican against the expulsion has also got dismissed. Now, Sister Lucy says she's been denied justice and it's an attempt to expel her from the convent. Vivek Karindalam joining us live. Vivek, this is with regards to the Kerala nun rape case. And time and again, we see that Sister Lucy is cornered and victimized, being herself at the receiving end of this particular case. Tell us more about the latest in this case.
Sister Lucy Kalapura, who is in the Franciscan Clarist congregation, has been denied justice, according to her. I just spoke to her a few minutes back. What she says is that she has been denied justice, and also there is a section within the church, within the congregation, who are working against her to make sure that she leaves the convent. Because remember, right from the beginning, it's not just in the Franco Mullakkal case where she joined the protest outside the Kerala High Court, along with many other activists against the church, demanding the expulsion of Franco Mullakkal from the Jalandhar as the Jalandhar bishop. Even after that, in a number of such similar cases where the church is in the receiving end, she has been protesting, and also she has been sent letters by the Mother Superior where it was very clearly mentioned that her lifestyle does not go in tandem with the culture and the tradition of the church, and hence she has to be expelled. Now, in 2019 itself, she was being asked to vacate the premises, but then she approached the court in Wayanad, where the court said that she can stay in the convent. But now that the Superior General has approached the Vatican, and she received a letter yesterday in which it says that her appeal against the expulsion from the church is rejected, and hence she has to leave the convent. Now, that's a message which she has got. But what she says is that she will continue staying in the church. She will not go anywhere. She says that she will fight for justice till the end. And she says that she has done nothing wrong in this particular case, apart from that she has protested against a bishop. Now, Sister yes. Lucy has been fighting. She has been fighting for various issues, especially on various wrongdoings that's been reported against pastors and church authorities right from the beginning. There was also a rape case that was reported in 2019 where she has raised a protest. So time and again, her section within the within this particular congregation has been against her. She was being isolated in the church, and now that with the Vatican rejecting her petition, Sister Lucy is in a very difficult situation. She says that she will continue to stay.
Yes, so a section of the congregation has been against her. They want her expelled from the convent, and it's very clear that Sister Lucy has been a whistleblower, like you said, against the wrongdoings of the pastors and the church authorities. At the moment, we'll have to wait and see how she manages to resist the expulsion from the convent. Thanks for joining us, sir, with the latest, Vivek.